the sandstorm period has started here on planet Primus. We've got three red robots descending from the platform. We've got a blue robot scoring into the cargo ship already. 2974 lined up to pick up a hatch panel, and driver vision has returned. We have started the tally-off period. Team 2974 quickly placing that hatch panel. They're going to try and complete that rocket. Team 3635, meanwhile, Flying Legion, attempting to place a hatch panel to fix up their cargo ship, and lined up, trying to do so. Meanwhile, 2974 is already finishing up placing hatch panels on the second level of the rocket, Red Alliance rocket. And they try to start on the third level of the Red Alliance rocket. seconds left in this match. Team 5840 just scored a piece of cargo into their red cargo ship. And Walton Robotics almost lined up and completely repairs that rocket on the Red Alliance. Now they're trying to place some cargo into that rocket and fully load it so they can send a good payload back home. Team 4730 on the Blue Alliance picking up a piece of cargo and attempting to score that into their cargo ship for 3 points. We've got less than a minute now left. Team 2974 halfway through putting cargo into that rocket. They're trying to complete that for that extra ranking point. Over here on blue, Team 3635 picks up a hatch panel and attempts to place that over on the blue rocket on level one. Meanwhile, Team 4730 has crossed over from the blue side onto the red side to play some defense here on Walton Robotics. They certainly don't want Walton to finish filling up that rocket. We've got around 20 seconds left now in this match. They've got some hard-hitting defense as Walton Robotics attempts to score some cargo into the top of the rocket. We've got 10 seconds left now as teams are getting ready to get onto the hab zone. And Walton Robotics, with 3 seconds left, is able to complete that rocket just in time to get that extra ranking point. We will have your scores for qualification match number 42 in just a moment.
Anytime I need to see a face, I just close my eyes, and I'm taken to a place where your crystal mind and magenta feelings take up shelter in the base of my spine, shit like a chicken cherry cola. I don't even try to explain, I just hold on tight, and if it happens again, I'ma move so silently to the arms and the lips and the...
And we've got a score up on the screen, and the Red Alliance takes the victory. 76-48. Team 2974, Walton Robotics, stays as the number 2 seed.